Because we've seen volatility since the trade began as far as the Indian stock markets is concerned, and that applies for the European markets as well today.
Right, Munmun. First of all, let's start with the Sensex. Sensex had taken 300 points up and then later it came down. Right now also it's about 245 points up. Also Nifty is trading in the green territory. It is about 71 70